Let us pray. Trusting God's promise of new life, we pray for the renewal of the church, the world, and all of creation. God of all fruitfulness, you abide in your church, and your church abides in you. Cleanse us by your word, and give yourself to the whole church on earth, so that it bears fruit and witness to your love. You have created the heavens and the earth. As we wonder at the beauty of creation, may we seek vital connections among all that depends on the earth for life. We say, Christ is risen, alleluia. You rule the nations with justice and love. Give the leaders of the earth assurance of your abiding presence, that they lead not by fear, but by love for those they are called to serve. You have loved us so that we can love others. We pray for all in need of your love, those who are poor, lowly, outcast, weak, or fearful. Provide for the needs of all. We say, Christ is risen, alleluia. You gather with us all the saints by the power of your Spirit. With them may our hearts live forever in your keeping. We say, Christ is risen, alleluia. We commend this and all our prayers to you. O God, come near to us with your saving help for the sake of Jesus Christ, our risen Lord. Amen. Lord, remember us in your kingdom and teach us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. The blessing of the living God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, surround and sustain you, keep you from harm, and fill you with courage. Amen. Alleluia, Christ is risen. Christ is risen indeed. Alleluia. You are the body of Christ, raised up for the world. Go in peace, share the good news. Thanks be to God, and have a wonderful, blessed week.